So here we go. Looks like we're set for some football. Eric Adeyemi will field it and take it out. Adeyemi to the 10-yard line, the former Kentucky Wildcat. Matt Reinhart to punt it away, the senior out of Dover, Ohio. Marquise Mays back to return this punt.
Good punt.
Mays backpedals to the 36. Marquise to midfield. Down to the 36-yard line. No flags on the play. Return of 28 yards. McCarron, quick hitter. Pass is caught. DeAndre White on the reception inside the 30. That's a gain of 7 as we take a look at the Kent State defense. They'll be tested today with this Alabama offense. Here's Richardson. Met falls forward, close to the first down. I think they might be able to move the chains. We'll see. Roosevelt Nix hanging on for dear life.
John Heacock, the defensive coordinator, he said he just has a knack for making guys miss in terms of blocking him.
McCarron. Pass caught inside the 20, down to the 17. Marquise Mays. Richardson, your tailback. He'll work the right side. Cuts it back. First down. 5-yard gain brought down by Luke Wallet.
They were 10th in the country last year in defense, only allowing 306 yards, fourth against the run. Just giving up 97 yards a game.
Quick hitter near side. Here's White. DeAndre makes a couple of guys miss and just shy of the goal line, down to the one. Richardson powering his way in. Touchdown, Alabama. Matt Reinhart will punt it away. His first one went 51 yards. The problem was Marquise Mays returned at 28. From the 27, Mays stumbles and knee hits the turf back at the 26. A 43-yard punt. No return. Darius Polk on that special teams tackle. First incomplete pass of the game for McCarron on that last play. Dump it off to Eddie Lacy. Eddie Lacy to midfield. And then some. Inside the 30, falls forward to the 26, finally tripped up by Josh Pleasant. On second down at 8. McCarron over the middle, looking for Mays. Touchdown, Alabama. 24 yards, what a throw from McCarron. Right in stride. First three Kentucky drives, 9 plays, 6 yards. And 3 punts. Here's Mays back at the 12. Dancing around, stays on his feet. Falls to the 20-yard line. Andre, I'll get that thought after this play. A.J. McCarron in the shotgun. McCarron over the middle. Pass is caught at the 26. But of our storylines, Andre, what stands out? Second down and 5 out of the pistol. McCarron. Throws to Mays, out over the 30. He'll have the first down at the 34-yard line. Cody Mandel will punt it away. Punted 41 times last year, 39-yard average. None of his kicks were blocked.
Good punt.
Eric Adeyemi, fair catch at the 20-yard line. So Kent State gets a defensive hold. We're having some clock issues here, so 3:44 to go in the opening quarter. Keith Hammer, he's dropped for a loss back at the 12-yard line. Dante Hightower slipping up to the middle of that line of scrimmage. Here he comes. They pick up the blitz. Hightower shakes his man and drops. Spencer Keith. Trent Richardson had to do that all fall practice, try to block Dante Hightower.
Said he got sick of it.
Point out of the end zone. Reinhart gets it away. But plenty of running room for Marquise Mays. Backpedaling, lost a few yards as he got it inside the 35.
Yeah, but you don't want to be on the wrong side of the shootout early.
How about the spin move from Eddie Lacy? Still on his feet, down to the 15-yard line.
You know, to you again. Give it, take it away. Unbelievable run.
Quick hitter to the far side. Here's White. Stays on his feet. Dancing around inside the 10. Close to the first down. It'll be near the 4-yard line. Getting close to the end of the first quarter. And Phillip Sims flagged down. Hands it off to Eddie Lacy. Definitely inside a minute to play in the first quarter.
Illegal formation on the offense. 5 in the backfield. 5-yard penalty from the previous spot. First down.
Richardson to the right of Phillip Sims. Here's Trent. Powers his way. Touchdown. Trent Richardson from 9 yards out. His second of the afternoon. Marquise Mays back to return the punt. Stand to the 25. Wobbly kick. Calls for the fair catch and hangs on at the 27-yard line. A 41-yard kick, giving us an opportunity to head to our studios. Anish, what do you got?
I don't usually pass out Heisman stuff early. Robert Griffin, unreal.
Another sack for the youngster, Roosevelt Nix. So here's Cody Mandel. Punts it away. Good tight spiral. Adeyemi back to the 35-yard line. Makes a man miss, but there's Dante Hightower. His only special teams is the punt coverage unit. You can see why.
Yeah.
Three-man rush. The Tide fall back. Pass is caught. At the 45 goes Tyshawn Good, and he's met there by 3 or 4 Crimson jerseys. A gain of 7, but well shy of the first down mark. Marquise Mays getting a lot of work as a punt returner today. He stands back at the 10. He will make the play at the 12. Right back up the middle. Stumbles to the 25. 42-yard punt.
McCarron just about flawless. 7-9, 112 for it and a touchdown.
This is Sims' third series. Pass perfect right over the middle. There you go. Right on the numbers to Marquise Mays. Norman Wolfe on the coverage. That's a gain of 15 and picks up the first down. Eric Adeyemi back deep at the 10-yard line. Fair catch called for by Adeyemi at the 18-yard line.
This is Dre Kirkpatrick at the top of your screen. And Dante Hightower checks the defense.
Nice catch on the outside. Little receiver slip screen and first down for Kent State out over the 30 to the 30. 3, maybe 4-yard line. Reinhardt. His 7th punt of the afternoon. Big block on the outside. Mays near midfield. McCarron over the middle, a little high. They will say picked off back at the 30-yard line by Josh Pleasant.
I like you. Glass half empty, guy. Not half full, half empty.
That's how I roll.
Delay gain on the offense. 5-yard penalty from the previous spot. Second down.
But is this a well-put-together defense?
A lot of people think this team has a chance to play for the national championship. Why do you think that's the case?
Because it's a Nick Saban, football team, and the players that he recruit, you know, including guys, when I played, the skills that he put into, he instilled in us and things like that, man.
I was at the press box. He's calling everybody up here looking to see if he can get a closer spot. It was comical. Here's Marquise Mays. He's met around midfield and dropped at the 48-yard line. You want to talk about a great return guy, Javier. I mean, he was every time.
Yes, indeed.
So here's A.J. McCarron with 2:32 to go before halftime. First down and 10. We'll play fake it to Richardson. Roll McCarron to the far side. Mays will make the catch. Megan East, we'll see you in about 2 minutes, 10 seconds if this clock continues to run. Here's Trent Richardson, first down. still driving down inside the 35 to the 34.
You see big number 65, Chance Womack, pulling it out in front from that left guard position.
Pass caught by DeAndre White. That'll stop the clock. 36-yard field goal for Jeremy Shelley from the far hash. A.J. McCarron to hold. Carson Tinker with the snap. The kick is on the way. And Carson Tinker, a man that made a lot of headlines for what he went through with this tornado that ripped through this town. Marquise has been close a couple of times. Boy, here's a towering kick, sending Mays way back to the 10-yard line. He dropped the punt. Comes up with it at the 15-yard line. It'll be a 4-yard return when it's all said and done. Another good punt from Reinhart, 51 yards. It's all coming up here in a matter of seconds. A.J. McCarron. Hand it off to Eddie Lacy. Eddie still on his feet. Loose football, but he was down. And McCarron over the middle. Pass is caught by Mays. That'll stop the clock. 53-yard attempt from Cade Foster. His long last year, 49. No good. That'll do it for the first half. Alabama strikes early. Got stuck in the mud a little bit in the second quarter, but lead 24-0 after the first 30 minutes of football here in 2011. 7 receptions, 97 yards, 8 catches, or 8 punt returns for 96 yards. And now a kick return. Marquise still going strong. He is racking up the yards today. Gain of 3 makes it 2nd and 7. Sims wide open at the 40-yard line. Finds his intended target, Brandon Gibson. His first catch today, that'll be 18 Alabama yards.
Well, you see why it's so hard to separate these two quarterbacks.
Richardson still in as the single setback. That's Smelly, the tight end, in motion. Delay handoff goes to Mr. Richardson. He powers his way inside the 30, give him an extra yard. Sims out of the shotgun, empty set. Hit from behind. Ball's batted in the air, and it's intercepted at the 25-yard line. Dime package, 6 defensive backs for Alabama. Flag is down. Pass is caught. That'll be good enough for a first down if it holds up. Went to Matt Hurdle. DeAndre White will give Marquise Mays a breather. The 10th punt of the game for Kent State. DeAndre White's first punt return. He takes it the 18-yard line. DeAndre out to the 29-yard line, a 44-yard punt. Smelly makes the catch, falls forward to the 35-yard line. Luke Batten with the tackle. That pass is picked off right into the hands of Norman Wolf, who will take it inside the 5. Did he get in? No, out of bounds at the 3. Touchdown, Kent State. Wide open in the middle of the field was the tight end, Justin Thompson. 3-yard strike from his quarterback, Spencer Keith. Eddie Lacy back in the game. We saw him leave at the end of the first half. He's back in, makes a catch and a nice run. Eddie Lacy has had a nice afternoon of football. He'll pick up 11 on that little throw and catch. Lacy, by the way, 5 carries, 49 yards, 2 receptions, 59 yards. McCarron stands and throws. There's Marquise Mays, who's also had a nice afternoon here at Bryant-Denny Stadium. Out of the pistol formation, the handoff to Lacy. Cuts it back. Eddie Lacy inside the 35, down to the 34-yard line. Give him 8.5, maybe 9.
You will see his performance take a huge step forward.
McCarron, little play fake to Lacy. Stands in the pocket, dumps it off to Eddie. Here's Eddie to the 25, down to the 20. Still moving around.
Oh, I like Eddie Lacy.
Wow. They said he had a good camp. Paying off. McCarron. Little screen to Richardson. Does he get in? They will say just shy. His knees down at about the half-yard line. So Alabama will line up again. Second down and goal. This time it's Richardson. He powers his way in.
You see Dante Hightower right there. Going around the line of scrimmage. Here they come.
And there goes Keith. Loss of seven. First man on the spot, C.J. Mosley, along with Will Lowry. Low snap. Not much Reinhardt can do. You can only punt so many times before you got to think a mistake's going to happen somewhere. Long return, a bad snap, a shank punt. First and goal, McCarron. Hand it off to Lacy. He's in for the touchdown from a yard out. Eddie Lacy with the touchdown, his first of 2011.
It may not be a whole lot of rushing yards, but a lot of rushing touchdowns.
Four-man look by the Tide. Keith dropped again back at the 10-yard line. Quentin Dial gets it on the sack parade, the junior out of Benton, Alabama. 169 career tackles, 10 career interceptions. Tore a pectoral muscle last year. One hopper to DeAndrew White. DeAndrew down to the 30, and he is level. Ball's batted in the air and taken out of the air by Kent State.
They have a bunch of good players rather than one superstar.
Now Christian Jones will have a chance to return a punt. True freshman, listed as a defensive back early on, but he's been switched out to wide receiver. Nice job with that return after the 43-yard line, a 45-yard punt. They really think he can blossom into one of the premier offensive linemen in America. But right now, Kent State with another pick. This one's by Leon Green. He will take it back to the 43-yard line. Michael Williams, the tight end, brings him down. That's an 18-yard return. And
Kent State hadn't turned the football over, and Alabama has five turnovers today.
The pass is caught, but shy of the first down to the 37-yard line. Fourth down and three. Here comes some heat, it appears. That one's batted in the air and almost picked off. Hands off, goes to Jalston. Jalston Fowler picks up 14 yards on his first carry. Fowler will get this handoff, working the right side. The big man has a big hole. Jalston Fowler will take it to the end zone, 49 yards. Second down and nine. Spencer Keith. Pass is caught. Matt Hurdle makes the reception. How about Kent State? 54 plays, 35 yards, averaging 0.6 yards per play. Tackle on the outside, Justin Thompson.
Adjust defensively without snapping the football with bodies out of place.
Justin Thompson with the catch. He gets 3 yards on the play. Dropped. John Simpson, the tight end, couldn't hold on, and once again, and a flag comes in late.
After the play, dead ball, personal foul. Number 8 of Kent State, 15-yard penalty, Alabama's ball, first and 10.
Barrett Trotter named the starting quarterback, 18 of 24 in that game, 286 yards. Sims slings it to the outside. Pass caught by Brian Vogler.
All of a sudden, this eerie smile from Jim McElwain kind of creeps across his face when he starts talking about the young man Blake Sims.
Here's Phillip Sims. Chased down from behind. Nobody can catch him. He's got some running room. First down for Blake. 33-yard field goal attempt from the far hash. Artie Buck in to hold on this attempt from Jeremy Shelley. And it is good. Here's Spencer Keith. Dumps it down the middle to Trayon Durham. Trayon, that true freshman out of Cincinnati. Gain of 7. Kirkland goes in motion. They'll hand it off on 4th and a yard. And the big man, Trayon Durham, will pick up the first down. That'll be a gain of 6.
He changed to Kent State because he wanted to play running back and not fullback.
Terry with the carry. He picks up 6. Andre, the quarterback situation here as the clock ticks down to 3:20 and moving. But overall, play action by Keith Urchevec with the reception. That'll be a first down into Alabama territory, gain of 13.
Can you find some time for Phillip Sims because you need two guys ready?
Pass is picked off. Phelan Jones, the senior out of Mobile, picks up the first turnover of the game for Kent State today. How about that? 118 yards receiving. Marvelous job returning. Although he did bobble a couple of punt returns, he did show some ability to take it the distance. Look at Blake Sims. See a little bit while Jim McElwain had a big old smile on his face when we just kind of casually said, what are you going to do with Blake Sims? And he just kind of smiled. It'd be the final play of this one. And that will do it. So Alabama begins their quest for a national championship with a 48-7 win over Kent State. Nick Saban picks up his 130th win as a collegiate head coach in the process. Trent Richardson and company do what they need to do on this opening Saturday of the 2011 season. We'll come back, put a wrap on it in a moment.